goals.
Supermoon.
Yeah.
I'm recording it.
Awesome.
It's not that good, but I got it though, Toyota. Beautiful. Isn't that something?
Mm-hmm. Beautiful. I'm gonna get that big SLR going.
Yes, sir. I don't think you're gonna be able to see the features because it looks like it's just a headlight, but that looks like the sun, huh?
Awesome. Black hole of sun. That soup is good. Thank you.
Yeah.
It's gone.
Not bad.
That was good.
I figured that'd be enough for two grown men.
Yeah, that was just right.
Actually, four. Just Richard and me.
Did you guys do that?
Yeah, we bunched.
Wow, awesome.
Glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah, it was great.
Mm-hmm.
Good use of that chicken.
Yes, sir. Chicken licking. Superman. Beautiful. Well, I wish I had a camera that could actually do this justice, because if you're watching it like I'm watching it, it is just so beautiful. It's going over about a 10,000 foot mountain that's right by my house. As you can see, that's what it's coming up over the Wasatch Front. Just a huge range of mountains. have a little smoke with you. I love you. Enjoying life. The little things. Always appreciating them, but yeah, a little bit better now. I could find my bloody lighter. Uh-oh, honey. Uh-oh, honey. There it is. Gosh. That big, beautiful moon. There it is. Only made it over to the mountains. Well, you know what I mean. Wow, that's just something else. Closest point to the earth. Man, you can really tell too. You just see detail in it. I love you. Hope you enjoy this little 6.5 minutes of... I love you, baby.